Shh. It's Helen and Mike!
Oi! You citizen! Over here! I saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Of course, fellow champion, but...
I was under the impression most paladins spoke with gravitas.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece in undead! They came out of nowhere!
We are dealing with none other than the Dragon Lord himself. I have borne witness to his escape.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy themed than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Yeah, right. Here, take this, fantasy C4. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that fantasy C4 to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come! There, the catapult is straight ahead. Good luck, citizen.
I've really missed this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
I said eat! Dare to return.
I met this cool, nerdy barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuff, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm still...
chance. Not yet over. That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once! This once.
Take hundreds of goblin arrows to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know. This world is not for you.